Myrlie Evers-Williams, civil rights pioneer, donates her archival collection, which is thousands of items, ranging from photos with United States presidents and campaign materials to congressional transcripts, to her alma mater, Pomona College, to inspire future generations of African-American students. Information is in our e-edition. Thank you for tuning in to the Precinct Reporter.